Live look over a toasty Bay Area skyline. The rising temperatures prompting the first spare the air day for tomorrow. But leaving the car at home isn't the only way air quality managers want us to help. KPIX5's Kiet Do says they'd also like us to change our diets.
The Bay Area Air Quality Management District has a clean air plan that has 85 points in it that is trying to get us carbon free by the year 2050. Now, they're going to focus on those big things that we all know about, like pollution at industrial plants and also carpooling. But they're also going to focus on the less obvious things like eating less meat.
We're not saying that everybody has to become a vegetarian, but we want to start the conversation about maybe going vegetarian one night a week. And what that might that do region-wide to reducing our carbon footprint.
The district says meat production is hard on the planet. Think of all the feed and water that has to be trucked in, the cows that have to be moved, the energy it takes to slaughter and process the cattle, not to mention the methane that comes from all that manure. The district knows the push to go meatless is new territory for them and a sensitive topic for many.
What do you say to critics who say that you're an air quality management district? How dare you tell me what I should eat?
Well, we would never tell people what they should eat. We can give people information and say, you know, if you want to reduce your carbon footprint, and if you, you know, want to help reduce your impact on global warming, this is one way you could do it.
This is what we're protecting.
To help sell the plan, they've put out a promotional video showing all the choices we can make as consumers besides just meat. The district says if we can't pull it off here in the Bay Area, then who can?
I can do it because I have done it before. I just, you know, for those who've grown up with meat and potatoes, I don't see that being an easy task.
And so no regulations or laws have been passed, but the district is devoting $4.5 million to try and work in partnerships over the next couple of years. In San Jose, Kiet Do, KPIX 5.